Kitchen. Okay, oh, yeah. Get that map. You know, I don't think the alien's gonna be here. Don't think so. Access Turner. Ooh. Oh, some oh, somebody's looking at me. So, oh, yep. There we go. There we go. Passcode required. She shot me. There we go. Revolver ammo.
Access to She was trying to hack the elevator's security. Circuits are fried. Easy fix. Just need to find a new data set.
Rewire is locked.
Someone's here! Shit! I saw someone! Can't believe we're doing this again.
God damn it. God damn, man. Oh my goodness. I didn't think they were gonna swarm me. I did not think they were gonna swarm me. How much time was that, man? Just looking around. That was 8 minutes lost. All right, so they appear. Yep. I get random stuff.
play safe until Deegson sends a ship. I saw the guy from down the hall. Can't remember his name. The one in the dirty baseball cap, weird smell. He had something in his coat. I think it was a gun. He just looked right through me. Don't talk to anyone. Don't tell them where you're going. I'll meet you as soon as I can.
There we go.
She was trying to hack the elevator's security. Circuits are fried. Easy fix. Just need to find a new data set.
Feel safe? I sure as hell don't.
Okay, I have no.
I think she went downstairs. Come on.
I'm not going down there. No way.
She's got your hack tool.
It didn't work. We'll find another way out. We've been here too long already.
I saw a glimpse of that bastard. Yes, a gun! Who the heck leaves a gun? Key card. Low power. About that. Wait, is that one of interest? Point of interest. All right. I think I did go in here. All right, let's go back. There must be like a generator that I can start up. Yeah, okay, tech support. Alright, switch floors. The lobby. So I go back upstairs? Or did they lock me in? They locked me in. I can't believe I died to people, man. That's messed up. I cannot be this lost, man. So I don't need to get the power back on. Oh, use key card. Damn it. This smoke bomb. I gotta look up for raggedy papers.
Oh God. The flight recorder.
access to you.
Okay, okay, okay. There we go. That's how you do it. Okay, all right. I need to see. But I got a gun now, so the gun can work. I got 8 bullets, buddy. You better back off. There we go. There we go. perfect organism. Encounter the alien for the first time. I think I kind of interacted with him. Alright, the music is really just killing me. Oh yeah, I need to go back in there and check that. I'm just staying away from these. No, hack the elevator, switch floors. Upstairs. Can you damage the alien? That's the only thing I care about. If I can damage the alien, or like, I probably can't scare him, but I just want to damage him. That's stupid. Like, three people were surrounded by alien. The aliens just decimated them. That's dumb. I won't lie, that's pretty stupid. A hunt begins. Complete encounters. Man. Encounters my butt. I feel disappointed in that one. I feel like I should. Like, I don't think the alien should be invincible to a certain degree. I feel like I might can scare him. All visitors must report to reception. So he just ran in there. I just saw him a little bit.
Hello? My name's Ripley. Amanda Ripley. I need your help.
Please take a seat. Someone will be with you shortly.
No wonder Seekson is losing the tech race.
Oh yeah, when you're... Yeah. Good thing. That's the worst thing when your androids are terrible. They're so bad. I need some to I need a tracker. Oh, yes, yeah. Car key card. I don't want to run. If I run, I will get chased. I feel like the gun should do some.
It's an emergency. Don't you realize what's going on?
Apollo has the situation in hand. Your registration is almost complete.
Forget it. I'll find my own way in.
I wouldn't advise it.
I wouldn't advise it, and he was ready to decimate me.
Some kind of
motion tracker.
It's been modified.
Oh God.
Are you lost?
No. No problem.
What was that? There we go. Ooh.
Marie, if you get this, I'm making my way to Seegs and Communications now. I didn't wake you because I knew you'd try and stop me. Please understand, this is our best shot. Someone's got to reestablish communications. We need to make sure the officials back at home know what's going on here. Don't worry about me. I'll be back. I'm not gonna leave you and Claire alone.
Okay, all right. We got this. Thank God he went away. There we go, something right there, something messed up. Noisemaker. There we go. Oh, thank God.
Listen to me. We've got to reestablish long-range communications.
You're becoming hysterical.
Get back! I'm warning you!
Tut, tut. This is all this
happening. Damn! Good day. Oh. I thought I could do something with that. I got like, hey man, I'm about to break you down. Holy hell. That's crazy. Get in there. That, why is he so on me? Look at that. He is on me. Let's get back out. Okay. All right. Without taking damage. Escape an android without taking damage. That's, oof, my goodness.
Central Communications Hub seeks in employees only.
There we go. All right. They gotta have me something. Have something.
This is the commercial vessel Torrens out of St. Clair, registration number MSV7760, calling Sebastopol Traffic Control. We're carrying three passengers on a Weyland Yutani Bond. You're holding the Nostromo Flight Recorder Unit. We request immediate permission to transfer the passengers port side over.
This is Verlaine on the Torrens. What the hell just happened? Sebastopol! Did any of our EVA team make it on board? Please respond. We've taken damage in the explosion and are pulling out of Sebastopol space. Systems will be down while we repair. I can't say for how long.
This is Waits. Colonial Marshal at Sebastopol Station. We have a serious situation here. Non-local comms are down, and we need you to send out an emergency message. Do you read me? Repeat, our ranged communications are down, and we need help. Stand off and send help.
There we go. All right.
Sebastopol, this is Weyland-Yutani Executive Administrator Nina Taylor, confirming receipt of your transmission. I'm a member of the team assigned to collect the Nostromo flight recorder. The black box in your possession is of primary importance to Weyland-Yutani. Under existing corporate agreements, we should remind you that you must not attempt to read its contents, nor disclose its presence to any third parties. We'll be with you soon. A private message from Marshal Waits will follow.
Thank you. EMP. Wait, what? There we go. Oh, okay. There we go.
Samuels! You're alive! It's Ripley!
Ripley! Taylor, it's Ripley. We were getting worried.
Made it! Where are you?
We're at a transit station now. It's right by medical.
Okay. Samuels, listen to me. It's not safe here. Siegson's got this place locked tight. Their goddamn androids are killing people!
That's impossible. It's contrary to primary synthetic programming.
I've seen it, Samuels. I guess Siegson's got a different idea about synthetics. And there's something else here. A creature. It's big and it's lethal.
Ripley, slow down. A creature?
It's a life form. An unknown type. Some kind of alien organism. It's extremely dangerous. You and Taylor
Ripley,
need to make...
Taylor is hurt. She was injured by debris during the crossing.
How bad?
I can't move her. I need medical supplies. We need to treat and pack the
and
injury.
The Torrens?
The radio is broken. I can't contact Verlaine. We're on our own.
Shit. Okay, I'll come to you. Keep your eyes open.
I'll send a transit car to you.
Unauthorized communication. Please wait to be attended by a member of Sikhs and personnel.
Shit.
Yeah, oh, man, let's try to get to the other station. She's in the vents. Oh. Yeah, going to the vents 20 times. Oh my God. Okay. It was probably something down there. There we go. Wow. Okay, guys, with that, we're going to be right there. I hope you so to see you in this video. I love you. Take care. So I'm like, sure, I could do this. I'll catch you next one. Peace.